We know the CLAAS combines are the best in the world, and so rightly so, they should hold the world record.
Well, it's 6 o'clock in the morning, and today we're going to break the world combining record. It was set earlier this summer, and today I think is the perfect day. We've got the best combine, Lexion 580. We've got very good crops, around 10 or 11 tonnes per hectare, and hopefully we've got the weather as well.
2, 1, go!
This is unbelievable. We'll beat them for sure. Ah, that's better.
I see on the internet yesterday that the world combining record's been broken.
We've been on YouTube again.
Well, I was looking what they've done, and I know we can beat that with our Lexion 580.
I just came down there and I've been there for 2 weeks.
We can do it easily, and we're going to do it tomorrow. Today, I'm looking for 400 acres to host a combining world record.
This is typical English harvesting weather. It is not really our friend. The sun is up there somewhere, but not shining on us at the moment. But we are going to have a go. This is good English wheat harvesting weather.
I'm Bill Bashford. I'm an independent machinery specialist in the UK here. And I've come here today to Lincolnshire to see whether we can get 8 hours of combining to set a new world record. In order to make preparations for today, we know the machine is now set right. We are almost ready to go. We hope the weather is going to hold for us.
With the weather conditions as they are, we're really struggling to get the harvest, and we need to work at world record breaking pace every day. But with CLAAS combines, we know we can do it.
Now 2 hours into our record attempt, and things are going fine. We seem to be around about 65 tonnes an hour coming in off the combine, as you'll see, brought into the shed behind me. We've just checked the moisture too, and that's running at about 16.2, 16.4%. Right, so here we are, half time, 4 hours into the record attempt. We're doing well, keeping on schedule.
How's it going?
Very well indeed. We've just gone through the 6 hours. And 398 tonnes, which is an average of nearly 66 and a half tonnes an hour.
That's fantastic news.
I can see the weather's perfect, the crop's perfect, and this Lexion 580 is performing exceptionally well.
I told you this morning we'd break the world record, and we have. We've done it easily. We've got an hour to spare, and now we've decided we're going to go for 500 tonnes.
Congratulations to all of you, because all this team has set today, which is the new Guinness World Record.
Yeah,
Well, here we are, 8 hours later. We've completed the world record. We've harvested 532 tonnes in 8 hours. We've used 15 litres of fuel per hectare. All done.